to space, man. Trying to let it all go to waste, man. Get into space.
Let's go to space, man. Shame to let it all go to waste, man. Let's get into space. Let's go to space, man. Shame to let it all go to waste, man. Let's get into space. Let's go to the sun, that'll be fun. Our journey's only just begun. We'll get a nice tan while we plan the rest of our holiday. There's no need to bring your skis, it's 5,500 degrees, and I'm sure you'll be so pleased that you'll want to stay. But next on our itinerary is the planet of Mercury. It's currently the place to be if you are sick of the sea. The sun is so big in the sky that the surface is totally dry, and that's probably why nobody's ever been by. But we are breaking that trend. We're doing space end to end. You're my intergalactic friend. Let's go to space, man. Shame to let it all go to waste, man. Let's get into space. Let's go to Venus, the planet of volcanic activity. It will consume us before we've had time for a cup of tea. It's so dangerous because the pressure is so high and the air is so poisonous that we will very quickly die. I'm not so up for this, so let's give that one a miss and see what lies in store on the planet of war. Mars is my kind of dive, it's got a much nicer vibe and it might just contain life. Let's go to Mars, man. We're almost halfway to the stars, man. Let's get into space. Is the biggest of all, the giant gas ball. Through the layers of liquid metal we will fall. It's got a big red spot, which I like quite a lot, and what a lot of interesting moons it has got. Saturn is next, it's quite complex. It's got so many rings that it leaves me vexed. Its surface is yellow with helium bellow. We'll pop by quite quickly just to say hello. Uranus is famous as a planet whose name is most likely to Cosmos, and to entertain us, it's a big blob of blue. With nothing to do, I suggest we just pass through and continue into space, man. Shame to let it all go to waste, man. Let's get into space. Neptune such a very, very distant place that we are now doomed never to rejoin the human race. It's got 13 moons, which is bound to be unlucky for some, because pretty soon you're gonna start to cry, kick and scream for your mum. But last and certainly least is the planet of Pluto, which has recently deceased. It's too crap to be a planet anymore. And beyond that, who knows what lies in store? But we're not gonna find out by staying indoors. So stop hesitating, procrastinating. What are you waiting for? Let's go to space, man. Shame to let it all go to waste, man. Let's get into space. Let's go to space, man. Shame to let it all go to waste, man. Let's get into space. Let's go to space, man. Shame to let it all go to waste, man. Let's get into space. Let's go to space, man. Shame to let it all go to waste, man. Let's get into space.